In this video, I explain what is the meaning of fluidized bed combustion system. So before understanding the fluidized bed combustion, first I explain the packed bed combustion system. So here that is two images there. Okay, this is for the packed bed combustion system and this is for the fluidized bed combustion system. Okay, so this system is used in a boiler furnace. Okay, in the boiler is used to convert water into the steam. And when we need to convert water into the steam, we need to supply this heat energy. Okay, and this heat energy is produced by burning a coal. And for burning a coal, we need to the furnace. Okay, so here you see this feed water is in, here the steam is out, and from this place the coal plus dolomite is added as a fuel, and this is a distributor plate. On the distributor plate, this coal and dolomite is supplied. Okay, and when we supply this coal and dolomites into this boiler furnace, okay, so they are together, means in this image you see these all the coals and dolomites at the bottom sides of the furnace or on the distributor plates. Okay, so it is called as the packed bed combustion system because these fuel are near to each others. And here you see this, the S overflow is coming from these sides, and from this bottom side we supply this air, and this air is moved from this coal because for the combustion of coal the air is required, and here the flue gases is coming out. And this circle is the evaporator tubes. In these evaporator tubes the water is converted into the steam, means water is enter from this tube and this pass from all the tubes and coming out here. Okay, means the fuels are near to each other, that is called as the packed bed combustion system. Okay, so this is the image of packed bed combustion system. Now we understand the fluidized bed combustion system. Okay, so in the packed bed combustion system, what we understand, the coal and dolomite is very near, then they are near to these distributor plates. But in the fluidized bed combustion system, what happened? The coal and dolomites are suspended in the air. So how they are suspended in the air? Okay, so before moving on that, I just explain these basic things. A fluidized bed is composed of fuel and inert material contained with an atmosphere or pressurized vessel. Okay, means in the fluidized bed, here you see we insert the fuel is coal and this dolomite as a inert materials. Okay, and this vessel, means this part is the vessel, and this vessel have a two types. One is the atmospheric and second one is the pressurized vessel. Okay, means suppose they are open to atmosphere, means the pressure inside this vessel is atmosphere, then it is called atmospheric. And second one is the pressurized, means there is a different pressure than the atmosphere, then it is called as the pressurized vessel. When air or other gas flow upward through bed, a solid particles available on the beds are distributed. Means first we supply this coal and dolomite from this passage, okay, and they sit on this distributor plate. Okay, then after what we do, we start to supply this air. Okay, so when we start to supply this air, this coal and dolomites are distributed. Okay, so in a last pack type we see that the coal and dolomite is in this bottom portion of this. Okay, this bottom portion, so it is called as the pack. But in this fluidized bed, what happened? When we supply this air first, then this coal and dolomites are distributed, and then further we increase the velocity of air, means here you see this air is in, so we increase this velocity of air. Okay, so air is passed from this various passage. Okay, then what happen? A stage is reached when the particles are suspended in the gas stream. Means these particles are suspended in the gas stream. Here you see these particles are suspended in the air or suspended in the gas. And the compose, means the packed bed, becomes turbulent and the rapid mixing of particles occurs. Means the packed bed is converted into a turbulent, means this coal and dolomites are moving, that is a turbulent flow. Okay, so you already know about the Reynolds number, turbulent numbers. Okay, so the flow is a turbulent. The behavior of this mixture of a solid particles and the air or gas is like a fluid. Okay, means this coal and dolomites are mixed with the air and they are behave like a fluid. What is the meaning of fluid? Fluid means either liquid or a gas. Okay, so here there is no liquid is there. So we can consider it is a behave like a gas. Okay, and burning of fuel in such a stage is known as the fluidized bed combustion. Okay, so why its name is fluidized bed combustion? Because this coal and dolomite and the air and the gas make a one type of the fluid. Fluid means they are make the gas. Okay, that's why it's called as the fluidized bed combustion system. So thank you for watching this video. If you learn something, then like the video and subscribe my channels for watching the more video related to power plant engineering and other subject of this mechanical engineering. For power plant engineering, various link is provided in description as well as in card for other subject. I request to visit playlist.